So here, what I just circled is the turning edge, right? And let me clarify it here. I'll redraw the box of the upper body, as you can see here. And, there's a couple of ways that I can sculpt this. I can do this, right, where I'm going in straight lines, and I'm really accepting that hard corner. Or I can do this, and I'm softening across it, right? It's almost as if I'm chiseling away at that corner to make it more round, which is most of the time how the body, obviously is built. So, I'm sculpting the corners, right? Okay. So, that's what's happening, hidden, within that drawing on the right-hand side. I'm definitely aware of the tubes and the boxes. I'm not drawing them. I think about them to help me just be more clear and trying to simplify, the masses in my mind so I can actually get more sophisticated on top of them. So, it does go back to, know your perspective, know your anatomy, and all that other fun stuff.